Look at this trail. Dude, look. Oh my gosh, look. Watch your step. Look. That's part of a cow. I'm out here on East Point Farm, right in the heart of the Tygart Valley. We got a cow killer in here. And I just followed a blood trail out to an absolute massacre. Like something made short work of this in a hurry. Oh, Dad! Cool. Did you hear that? I just called the rest of the team for backup, but right now, I'm out here alone and unarmed. Oh, listen, listen. We gotta move. And this cow killer is still right in the area. We gotta get shelter now. Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go. Come on, come on, come on. We gotta go, we gotta move, we gotta move. Come on, we gotta get in this barn. Let's go. Get in there, get in there, get in there. I had to take cover as quick as I could, so right now I'm held up in this old barn. I don't have my weapon. My only option is to stay here and try to wait this thing out.
Hold on.
Oh!
We gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta move. It's right outside. It's right outside. It's right outside. Look, look here, look here, look here. Oh, crap. There's a kitten. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. I got you, buddy.
It's not uncommon to find cats in these old barns.
Let's see if there's anywhere to hide in here.
This one, he's in the wrong place.
Oh, crap.
I can't leave this little fella in danger, so I'm gonna take him with me.
Dude, that door's open. That door's open. Stay here. Stay here. It's okay. It's okay. Ooh. All right. If something happens, you go that way. We gotta move, we gotta do something. Ooh, 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 right there, right there, right there. There's a loft, there's a loft. Hold this.
This ain't good. If this creature can rip apart a full-grown cow,
give me thermal.
It'll make short work of this barn.
Gamma.
And it'll make short work of me.
We gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta have some sort of weapon. There's a pitchfork. Kill your light. Kill your light. Good IR. Dude.
About him. I'm afraid he's hurt.
Oh, he's got that damn flare over here.
Yeah, no guns.
Hold on, hold on. The hell was that? Was there something coming from the top of that silo? Sound like metal rattling. You see anything up there, Jeff?
I don't see anything.
What the hell? Holy shit!
Oh!
By God, I fucking heard that.
There's something up on top there.
No doubt.
Me and Jeffro just got up these two big silos, and we can hear this clanging noise coming right up here from the top of it.
You seen anything?
It could be the metal flexing, or it could just be a loose piece of tin up there.
What the hell could be on the top of these silos?
I don't have any idea.
But the hair on the back of my neck standing up, it's telling me this is something else.
There's only one way to find out what the hell's up there. You cover me?
I got your back. Just keep talking to me. If you see something, hug that ladder. Don't move. I'll make sure I hit it. Take it easy.
Don't move. It'll be very, very quiet. Listen, listen. It's here. Listen, listen. Here it comes. Here it comes. Get ready. Get ready. Here it comes. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna stick it. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Here we go. It's right there. That's right.
Ah! Ah! Oh. Son of a bitch! Bob, what the hell are you doing?
Bill. Oh my gosh, dude.
Damn. You about stuck me, dude.
I was about to, yeah. Turn your light on. Oh my gosh.
My batteries is dead. I ain't got shit.
Watch your step. Dude, I thought we was done.
Usually when I get scared, I pet Jeff's beard.
Give me a weapon. Give me a weapon.
But this little feller's a lot softer and smells a lot better.
Come on, buddy.
I'm taking him with me. I've never needed an emotional support animal as bad as I do right now.
Get out here, Bill. Come on.
Willie, be careful.
I ain't seeing nothing up here, Jeff.
What was that noise? Maybe it was expanding from the heat.
Holy shit.
What?
I got blood.
What?
Got blood?
Who's
somebody?
That?
Is that Willie?
Yeah, let's get the hell out of there. Come on, let's go.
What are you doing? Come on.
Where?
Right there on that silo, right beside me. That short, fat silo. There's something piled up right there, and blood's running right down off the side of it.
What is that? That looks like a damn lighthouse over there.
I can't make out what's being said.
We need to get over there.
There's sure as hell something going on over there.
I'm coming down, Jeff.
All right, be careful. I got you.
I got to get over there and see what the hell's going on.
What the hell's going on?
Man, you ain't going to believe this. I spotted some blood. Come here, I'll show you.
Come on, Huck. We just found
it. Damn.
Whatever in the hell that is, that big dark stain you see right up here on the peak of that,
yeah.
That's blood.
Look at that. It's running right down there off the edge.
Damn.
Right over there. Look over there on the ground.
Willie!
Over here, guys.
What the hell you got going on?
I spotted some blood on top of this silo. It's running right down off here on the...
What the hell do you got right there in your hands, Buck?
It's a kitty.
What are you doing with a cat?
You got blood?
Yeah, there's blood right here.
See it right
there? It's right here on top of the silo.
What the hell is there blood on top of that silo?
That's a damn good question. There's only one way to find out, and that's to get up there and take a peek at it.
All right, be careful, Will. Careful,
yeah.
Will.
I'm coming.
What's what the hell you doing, Willie?
I can't see nothing on the thermal up there.
You good?
There ain't nothing up here but whatever in the hell's piled up here on the top.
What is it?
Holy shit.
What the hell is it, Willie?
You guys are not gonna believe this.
What is it?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
What the hell's that? Wow.
Gentlemen, that right there is cow afterbirth.
Afterbirth?
Ugh. Damn.
Why is there afterbirth up there?
Man, you guys ain't gonna believe how bad this baby stinks. Holy shit.
Oh, Will!